history who moved a nation toward justice. Madiba would emerge as the last great liberator of the 20th century. And like America's founding fathers, he would erect a constitutional order to preserve freedom for future generations. A commitment to democracy and rule of law. Nothing he achieved was inevitable. In the arc of his life, we see a man who earned his place in history through struggle and shrewdness and persistence. Mandela showed us the power of action, of taking risks on behalf of our ideals. Madiba disciplined his anger and channeled his desire to fight into organization and platforms and strategies for action, so men and women could stand up for their God-given dignity. He also taught us the power of ideas, the importance of reason and arguments, the need to study not only those who you agree with, but also those who you don't agree with. And ideas are not enough. No matter how right, they must also be chiseled into law and institutions. Nelson Mandela reminds us that it always seems impossible until it is done.